display, share through. Soompi.1x1 more viewers tuned into the latest episode of Produce 48 than ever before. See also, watch, Produce 48, contestants practice, pick me, and show budding friendships behind the scenes. According to Nielsen Korea, the July 6th episode of the MNET reality show achieved the program's highest viewership ratings yet. The broadcast scored average ratings of 2.8% nationwide and a peak of 3.3% during the episode. Soompi. Display. News. English. 300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 300x250, ATF. Produce 48, performed particularly well with younger viewers. Not only did the show take first place in its time slot across all premium cable channels, but it was also the most watched show among the key demographic of viewers ages 20 to 49, as well as the younger demographic of viewers ages 15 to 34. The latest episode of the reality show featured the final installment of the group battle round, in which the contestants split up in two teams to compete with covers of popular girl group songs. Check out the performances from the episode here. Which Produce 48 contestants have caught your eye? Let us know who you think will make the top 12 by voting in our international prediction poll here. Produce 48 airs on Fridays at 11 p.m. KST. Source 1.